little bit about kidney or renal dialysis. We operate an outpatient dialysis clinic, which treats hemodialysis patients or patients needing to come to the clinic for dialysis. This is a dialysis machine that we use for each treatment. This machine is, along with this dialyzer, is going to do the work that your kidneys do. 3.5 to 4 hours is about how long it takes on the machine. So in 3.5 to 4 hours, the machine and this little dialyzer are doing the work that a healthy kidney would do in 2 days. Most folks wonder what it feels like. Dialysis is not painful. There's no discomfort involved. Sometimes patients might get a little bit lightheaded. They can lean their chair back, make them a little more comfortable, but there's no actual pain to the process. So when patients come in for treatment, the nurse does an assessment, and then we make them comfortable in the recliner. These recliners are a little bit like your Lazy Boy at home, except they have heat and a flat screen TV. Most patients watch TV, nap, read, to pass the time along. They are connected by tubing and two needles in their arm, usually, to the machine where the dialyzer is. So this is your artificial kidney. The blood is coming from the patient through the dialyzer and the machine where the impurities and the fluid are removed. And then the clean blood or the processed blood goes back to the patient through the other needle. It's a little bit like an oil change. So the bad gunky stuff goes out and the clean blood goes back.